taste of Chinese culture.
You know who I saw? Pearl Fu. Everyone knows Pearl. She's a very integral part of these things. More than just traditional Chinese food, Local Colors, an organization which promotes diversity in the Roanoke Valley, sponsored an event which featured authentic dress, performances, and demonstrations for those who wish to learn more about China.
Of course, the founder is Pearl Fu, and she says it's about tying together the cultures of the community.
It has become quite popular. Children are learning from this, and not only learning, but enjoying as well. So we're very pleased with that.
Pearl Fu founded the group 25 years ago, and she is set to soon retire.
She tells us she is proud of the work Local Colors continues to do, promoting appreciation for culture in the Roanoke Valley.
She has done so much.